With Reggie Kissoonlal after the Knights defeat IU Northwest 100-58 to open up second semester. Reggie with a great game of 19 points, 15 rebounds, and 6 blocks. Home opener for you. And, you know, as you have gone through a semester of practice, now you're getting into game action. How do you feel you've settled into the offense?
I feel really great. We play well as a team. Today we had like 28 assists on 38 field goals, so we play really well together.
Defensively, how do you think you impact the game? I mean, 6 blocks today, plus all those rebounds, and it seemed like you kind of forced IU Northwest further away from the basket than they would like.
Well, being 7 foot, you know, some guys are scared to go to the hole, but, you know, I'm glad I can help my teammates if they get beat or, you know, block shots and make shots harder and just grab the rebound off the miss.
Everybody's healthy for this team. Everybody's eligible. I mean, this is the first time we've seen the whole roster out there on the floor. You know, what's the feeling like in the locker room now that you finally have everybody ready to go?
Oh, it feels great. We're a big family in there, really. You know, hopefully we can take it all the way to the tournament and play well.
Wes, this is the first time we've seen you here at home in quite some time. Exciting. I mean, you guys move the ball really well. You have everybody healthy. This seems like a team that's moving in the right direction.
Definitely felt good to be back. Took a nice Florida trip, got two wins down there, and then added Reggie. He was a big help tonight.
Yeah, I was going to ask you about Reggie. I mean, what does he bring to the table? Obviously, you look at him, he's 7 feet, but when you're out there playing with him, what does he give you guys?
I think the biggest part is his presence. He's 7 foot, like you said, and then his skill set, that's a little different for a 7-footer. He can move a little bit, get his shot, so he's a big help for us.
How do you think it's affected you on the offensive end, just in terms of being able to dump it off to him and things like that?
I know I can get a lot more assists going to him, but he spreads the court out a little bit, and I can work, get in the lane, and dish it off to him or score, so he's a big help for me.
You've been here long enough to know that what lies ahead is going to be a tough road. I mean, you've got Bethel and Taylor right away here to start the second semester conference portion, so what does this team need to do to keep moving in a positive direction?
I think we have to continue to practice well. We've had some pretty good practices here lately, so practice hard and carry that over into the game, and I think we'll be fine.
Great game today, and thanks so much for your time.
Yes, sir. Thank you.